expert.
Hey, this is Roscoe with Parts People. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the DC jack on Inspiron 157537. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this 5% discount coupon. Loosen the screws. Remove the access door. Remove the screws. Lift the battery out of the laptop. Remove the screws. Remove the hard drive connector. Unplug the antenna cables. Remove the wireless card screw. Remove the wireless card. Remove the screw. Turn the laptop over and open it up. Using a flathead screwdriver, carefully push the keyboard locking tabs in to loosen the keyboard. Carefully turn the keyboard over and unplug the keyboard cable. Remove the screws. Unplug the cable. Close the laptop and turn it over. Remove the screws. Remove the bottom base. Loosen the screws. Unplug the cable. Remove and clean the heatsink. Unplug the cables. Remove the left hinge screws. Remove the right hinge screws. Remove the display assembly. Remove the screw. Unplug the cable. Are you looking for some more tutorials? Check out these other videos. If you enjoyed this tutorial, go ahead and like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check out PartsPeople.com where we have hundreds of tutorials and hundreds of thousands of parts. Thank you for using PartsPeople for your video tutorials.